Morning and welcome to Magic Kingdom and the last day of the vlog series. But we've got some fun things planned, including Topolino.
Yes.
These lot have never been for dinner.
Oh, you have.
Oh, I have. We're literally eating around the world on this. We've had Chinese, Indian, Mexican, Italian,
American. I do this thing that once I've started using one minivan, I then just like, oh, I could just use another one.
It's luxurious.
And we got to the thing and it said 20 minutes until the next bus. So now we're getting a minivan!
Hooray!
But we're on holiday, so it doesn't matter. It's all free money, isn't it? Minivan used to be a set rate where it would be like $30 per trip no matter where you're going. And this route in particular, the Animal Kingdom to Magic Kingdom route, used to be the most cost efficient. This one says it's going to be $50. Oop, should have checked the price before I booked it, but we're doing it now.
Start getting on the pole,
I'm girls. Trying to tell myself we're going the longest journey possible, which is from this end to that end. And also there's four of us.
Four of us.
And also, minivan.
You see my hat? It says... Well, I can't read it.
Here you leave today and enter the world of yesterday, tomorrow and fantasy. Where'd you get it?
I got it from Vintage. Someone had it brand new, they never wore, and it's an old school Disney Parks hat, so nice. I just wanted it. But I'm wearing it, not for the sake of wearing a hat, I want a picture with a sign.
And so you can take it off the second you've got the picture?
Yeah, because then I'll put Figment on.
This is the advantage of minivan. Get dropped off right here.
nothing but the best, right?
Lovely minivan drive.
Yes.
And we got quite light seat at the front.
Shout out to Ron.
To Ron. He's been with the company a long time. He's retired now. He just does 2 days a week. Obviously, I was chewing his ear up.
You? Never.
Not me.
Give us your best Magic Kingdom dance.
Did you say do the Magic Kingdom dance?
Yeah. Good morning. Thank you. Did he buy the hat for this picture?
No.
Ooh, I like that. That's lovely. Mac, Alex, look, you should wear that. For Disneyland.
I was saying, I do like this one with the green back, but I don't like that Mickey's playing golf because I don't play golf.
Any of this?
What about the Walt and Mickey one then?
Yeah, that is nice.
The gold one.
That is nice.
You might be wondering why we're talking about watches. We're on a secret mission to help Alex find the watch that Max wants for his birthday, because his birthday is shortly after this. We're going to go and get coffee, and Max doesn't suspect a thing!
Not one bit. I don't know what you're talking about. Who, what, where? We've ordered coffee.
It's very busy and very loud in here.
Who would have thought this is the busiest Starbucks in USA, hey?
Fun fact!
There you go! Fun fact!
Jokes
Max.
And facts!
Note to self, it feels really busy in the collection thing. Don't go! I think we've probably been in there about 30-40 minutes.
Yeah.
It's a long time.
Welcome to Gary Cam. Adam and the boys are over there, just to the side of me. I am on Main Street, just in a little tucked corner. waiting for the silhouette, the famous silhouette souvenir you can get. I'm going to have a pet one for my brother's dog, baby Coco, little baby Coco. And yeah, the line has been very long. I've been here for at least, the very least, 40 minutes. But I'm really hoping to get one. It's something I've always wanted. And what better way to get one than a pet portrait, like a souvenir from Disney World. So first Megan sketches it out. Very, very nice. It's such an old school Disney thing, isn't it?
It's very, yeah, we've been here since day one.
Such a traditional craft. Mm-hmm. So she puts some glue down and she glues down the silhouettes. You get two. How incredible is that? It actually really looks like her. That is amazing.
Thank
You've
you.
Done such a great job.
Thank you.
And she added a collar with a little Mickey thing. I'll show you when it's in its frame. We've moved over to Louis now, who is putting it in a frame. This one has been framed. Look at that, it looks so cool. Pet portrait is more than the standard person one.
Okay. And how much was it?
It's $18, but then...
One eight,
but with the other one as well, because they do, you do get a free one, but then I wanted an extra frame. So there you go.
That's Coco. Oh,
so that's
Coco.
So cute. I like the Mickey thing on.
Yes, they added it for me.
That's adorable.
So cute.
You can tell it's her as well.
So altogether, mine came to $44.88. They don't do DVC or annual pass.
We had a lovely little sit down, and I might have just booked another trip. The problem with being in Disney is it makes you want to come to Disney more. So I just arranged some flights, that's all. Oh, it's Cinderella's more beautiful sisters. Oh, hello.
Beautiful sisters.
We're on It's a Small World, but it's time to get the Tron light time, right cycle run return time if we can. Virtual queue. We got 132. I don't know what that means. I don't know if we'll get on it before we go for dinner, but we got it. We've just found out through Gary that Tron was actually down this morning, so it looks like we probably won't get on it today.
Because but how do I know this information? Listening in to people in the line.
Looks like we're going to have a long wait to get off. Any requests? How about the same song? Same song, here we go!
Oh, what a classic. This is yours.
Thank you.
I didn't get these, he got them. I'm just holding them, taking the glory.
It feels like it's about to rain. Again. I don't think we've had a dry day yet.
No, and they also said this morning there was no chance of rain, but I don't believe them.
No, you've got a little bit of ice cream right there.
Hello.
What are we going on?
The people mover.
You right there? Had a couple of drinks this morning. You ready?
Ready.
Ready for the drop?
Ready.
Any second now.
Ready.
Any minute now.
This is the TTA Blue Line.
Oh, stand off the wheel. Fine.
Mike Wazowski has brought in some real monsters of comedy. Whether you have one eye or nine.
It looks like it's about to pour down.
So, we're abandoning the Magic Kingdom for now. There'll be other trips, other things.
We're going to do a train out, aren't we?
Yeah, I've never done the Walt Disney World train, so it's always been doing.
2016 you did it.
Did I?
Yeah.
This will be my second time on the Disney World.
That drive's not looking too good, is it?
No.
So what? We'll be under it.
Oh.
They've added another train to the line, so we've just got on a totally empty train, which was good, wasn't it?
I've got a really good picture of it. From the front, no one in it.
Looks like we're on our way. And I'm so glad to have you with us. Stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs inside the train at all times. Oh, and please keep an eye on your children.
This is actually, I've said a million times, but just in case there's ever a quiz and we do a question and answer competition thing, this is my favourite part out of all the ones we've been to.
There's a big storm cloud coming. Thank goodness we brought the umbrellas, everyone, including Alex and Max. Riviera! Woohoo!
La la la, the song. La la la, the song. If you don't know the words, you can never get wrong.
We're in the Riviera shop, and it looks like they have a Riviera candle. Does it actually smell like the Riviera, though? No. It's the 50th anniversary smell, rebranded.
And what did we learn about the 50th anniversary candles?
Doesn't throw the smell.
Don't bother.
In my opinion, do what you want.
Is it nice to sniff, though?
Sort of.
Can we...
But you burn it and it just...
Can we just draw attention to how expensive this is? I picked this up thinking, oh, this is lovely.
Oh, $40, so that'd be lovely, yeah.
Show the back. Show the back. Ooh, really nice. $120?
It is Tommy Bahama.
Plus tax.
I don't care who it is.
Minus DVC discount, eh?
Just listening to the rain. I listen to the rain a lot at home. Just on my Google thing and my car map. I just listen to the rain, thunder and lightning, trains. Yeah, I think about it, it makes me sound even more rich.
Perfect, thank you.
Thank you! Hi! Having a little adventure of the Riviera, are you? Yeah. You've got some free time. Oh, it's raining, you see, isn't it? Yeah. Nice. All the characters are coming out to say hello. Oh, that's cute. Thank you so
much! You're having a good day. Hey, yeah.
I'm having a great day.
Yay! Yay!
Make it all better.
Thank you for your hard work, Vicar.
Thank you.
Bye.
Love you.
We've had a lovely little rest here, haven't we?
Lovely.
You had a little explore of the resort, yeah. Went to Caribbean Beach.
We saw some characters. Still in search of that hoodie, still can't find it.
Oh.
2 week hunt to continue.
Who's going
to
play you in the movie? Your life story, you know, and they talk about the jumper.
Oh, they couldn't find anyone.
We have checked in for our reservation. We're now going to take a seat over here and wait to be called.
The pool looks lovely.
It doesn't it?
There's a little hot tub.
Oh yeah, we had a little hot tub session there. Oh, that sounds rude. Nice view.
Lovely.
Nice. Topolino's menu is a signature restaurant, so we are going to be using 2 dining plan credits for both Gary and I on this meal.
That wipes us out now.
Yep, that'll be the last of our meals. So the good thing about going to some other restaurants that don't include a dining plan is you can save up to go to a signature restaurant if you want to. We're going to kind of have a look about whether or not that's a good use of credits a little bit later. Let's have a look. Here's a look at the menu with the dining plan. Even though you're using 2 credits, you still only get entree, dessert. So any appetizers we get will be an additional charge. But the good thing we've found out that in hanging out with these two,
hi,
we can actually get 2 desserts for the table and share. I'm torn. I had the filet mignon last time and I can't remember if it was the exact thing, but the sole sounds really nice. And the bouillabaisse sounds really nice as well. Oh no, squid, never mind. Okay, not that one.
I'm having the burrata to start and the rigatoni for an entree.
Ooh, nice. Max?
Hi. I'm having the ratatouille fritter for a starter and the rigatoni also for an entree. Mm.
Gary?
I am having the... Oh, I know what it is. Ragatouille.
What? Ragatouille?
Like the film.
Why is there...
Like the rat.
You're having the ratatouille fritter.
He knows. Why are you asking?
And the roasted cauliflower steak.
That's it. I'm having the vegetarian option because, you know, health, 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 darling.
I am having the ratatouille fritter, common theme here, and the sole, I've decided.
Nice.
Oh, fish.
Yeah.
You have fish.
You've had fish already.
You have fish.
I'm going to have fish again. Watch me. Ratatouille fritter times three. I must compliment the size of the portion and really good.
Lots of flavour, amazing.
Already gone.
Five out of five?
Five.
Five?
Five. Delicious.
The food has arrived, but there's something more eventful than the food. Just got engaged. And I missed it.
I had no idea it was happening. You didn't tell me, you didn't tell him. I was taking pictures of them with the sunset and the Disney behind. And then all of a sudden he started talking to him and I was like, I should be filming. And then he just got on the floor and a ring was there. And I was like, before I knew it, I was the videographer.
I was like, where are they? They said they're just going to get a sunset photo. Oh God, congratulations. Sole, cauliflower steak, and rigatoni.
Chicken something.
Who knows?
Congratulations. Oh.
Thank you
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Creme brulee. Congratulations.
Very cute.
Where's your fiance, Alex?
Oh, he's right here.
Oh, good. Max, where's your fiance?
Right there.
Oh, good. Did we enjoy our meal at Topolino's?
Oh yeah, we haven't rated it. I say five.
Didn't really eat the food because it was so emotional. Yeah,
I'm still crying.
5-star plus though.
Yeah, 5 stars.
I think that was the best meal ever for us.
Please raise your hands if you're engaged. What are you doing? And just like magic, we're home.
Hooray.
Oh. Ooh, they put little towels out in case it's rained.
Well, certainly a very eventful meal.
Yeah, very eventful, very happy.
Oh dear,
we're very emotional.
It was a really lovely meal. Unfortunately, because everyone was a bit emotional, they didn't really finish their food. Yours was a bit spicy?
Spicy to me.
Spicy for you.
But I still thought it was incredible. Loads of great texture and flavour.
Appetizers were really good.
I'd still give it a five.
It is an expensive meal, and obviously we used the dining plan credit for that. I did see the receipt in that, I think it was going to be $130, I think, for the two of us.
And that's not including the two.
So I think you'd still be better off using single dining plan credits and going to just those standard restaurants, because I think overall you'd end up spending more value on single meals rather than doubling up. But we needed to use the points. But the way that the trip has worked out, this was kind of the only way that we had to use them up on the last day. So we don't regret it, but at the same time, I am conscious of the fact, I'm pretty sure Disney won in the dining plan. By a long shot.
And we've only got two quick services left.
Yes. So I'm going to do a full breakdown on my Patreon, literally cost by cost. So if you're not already part of my morning club, there is a link and you can go over there and I'll have that video up by the time this video goes up, so you can kind of see if the dining plan worked out in a good way
or a bad way. I'm assuming it worked out in a bad way actually.
Well, we're going to do our full trip review once we've settled and got everything off. It's time for the trip report, because the trip is now ending. Overall, we've had a really nice time taking it at a slower pace.
Yeah, nice and easier.
Legs are still working for Gary.
What's that, legs? You still work? Nice.
We didn't have to rush. We took the buses when they were quiet.
Yeah.
And it felt like a nice, chilled holiday, which was really, really good. Mm-hmm. Kadani Village out of 5.
I would say 4.
Yeah.
I'm going to go 4. I think 4. You know why my do you know where my number, the last one is missing?
Go on.
The animals. Where are these mystery animals?
Well, this is the thing. Even though we know that we've got a standard view and looking at a car park, we didn't even see any animals every time we went out to go and see them. And I don't know if it's just because it's January, it's colder, and a lot of them are choosing to be in their houses. And I think that's probably the case. The only downsides of Kadani as a whole is the distance from everything.
Yeah, because it's this end of Disney World.
But the theming's lovely.
Yeah.
The size of this room, the one-bedroom villa, has been amazing. Both having our own spaces, the kitchen to cook breakfast for all of us, that was really fun. We've got, like, space to play card games.
Does that bring this back up to a 5? Because the room is amazing.
I'm still going to say 4 because this bed...
Oh, was horrendous.
Yeah, you can't sleep on that. And I think with a couple of tweaks, they could modernise this a bit. And I think... based on how they're refurbishing all the other rooms, I think this resort's probably due a refurb.
That's what Max and Alex said. They said that that's the only thing with this resort. It feels like it could do with a zhuzh.
Yeah. And it probably will have it soon. Dining plan. We were on the table service Disney dining plan. Would we get it again after 3? 1.
No. Oh. It's been a long trip.
1, 2, 3. No. So I haven't done the full breakdown of all the numbers and everything like that. I will. I'll put that on Patreon. But
Adam just said something as we were walking into the room. It's like Vegas. The house always wins.
The house always wins.
And unless you're going to go to specific places, eat specific things to get the maximum amount of money, you're probably not going to get the true value of what you've paid for it. Because we wanted to go to the ones we wanted to go to.
Well, that was ultimately why we chose to do that. Because we wanted to see if you were just doing the trip that you want to do, is the Disney dining plan worth it? Like, if I wanted to do a challenge video where you beat the Disney dining plan and choose the menu items
and get the most
choose the locations and stuff like that.
Yeah.
You probably could do that. But the thing that you said, and the biggest feedback point, it's stressful.
It's a lot of grief.
It's like, oh no, we've changed our plans now. Now we have 2 credits we have to use. And like, it's a real pain.
Like, we're sitting here thinking, oh, we've got 2 quick services left on it. What are we going to do with them? And then we're modifying what we want to do in order to use them up.
And the snack credits, for example, constantly thinking about the... And this is the thing.
Oh, what a hassle the snack credits
were. If you have the luxury of just paying for it, not worrying about the value of it, treat yourself. If you just want the convenience of knowing everything's paid for on the trip...
See, that's the benefit. It's the fact that it's all done. So you just say, on the magic band, but credit thing.
To the contrary, it's not all done. Because every time you want an appetizer or a side dish...
You still have to
or
get
an extra drink
money,
or anything like that, you're still paying extra. So no matter what happens, Disney wins, we think. Personally, I won't see myself getting it again. Unless you're planning really far in advance and Disney happens to bring out an offer and you get it for free.
Yeah, because they used to do a thing. It was that £750 worth of it, credit.
That was the credit, but they used to do the free dining offer.
Yeah.
Where it used to be, and I'm not sure if they'll do this when they bring it back, if they bring it back, in a value resort, you'd get free breakfast. In a moderate resort, you'd get a free quick service plan. And in the table service, in a deluxe resort, you'd get a free table service plan.
Ooh, that's good.
They say free, you're still paying the full rack rate for the room. And without offers on the room, you're probably still paying the same as you would booking a last minute trip and adding the dining plan. But that's my opinion. If you want to work out all the numbers and stuff like that, again, you can use the video I'm going to post on my morning club as assistance for that. But it depends on your circumstances, it depends on my people, it depends on if you're going to eat more food than us, because it was too much food for us.
It was too much food. So, food aside,
what would you give as a point of feedback to Disney and room for improvement, as we like to say, after 3?
1, 2, 3.
Luminous. It's the only thing on the trip that we've gone like, could be better.
Yeah.
The technology's there. And I think that with some editing, they'll get it right.
It just needs some heart. I was thinking then, which side is the heart? It's there. It just needs some heart and some heartstrings pulled. Yeah. Just to make it...
Some ambition and oomph.
Yeah, a bit of hope, a bit of like dreamy vibes, like all the other shows that they've done.
Highlight of the trip?
Winnie the Pooh. With Max and Alex and Adam and the magic star.
My highlight was the World Celebration music.
Yes. Oh, that kid over there.
Our neighbour's having a great time.
That's one of the kids that wakes me up at 5:20 every day. Brilliant.
But yeah, I just loved how nostalgic the music was and everything. And honourable mention, highlight of the trip, to Max and Alex getting engaged.
Yes. To them getting
congratulations engaged. To them.
It was a shock to me. It was a shock to him. It was a shock to Alex.
It was a shock to him. The person who was a shock to was Max.
It was Max.
So you might have seen earlier in this vlog, we were talking about how we were trying to like sneakily find out what watch Max would want for his birthday. Turns out Max was the one pulling the scam.
The scammer's got scammed.
In the process of me waiting for coffee and taking the sandwiches back to...
And me Alex waiting and for Gary, the silhouette thing.
Max went and bought a wedding, engagement ring. So, well done.
Well done,
he's
Max.
A sleuth.
He's great.
Well, we're going to leave it here. Gary will be back on the channel later this year.
I will, but in the meantime, you've got loads of adventures planned.
I have.
And
loads of bonus content as well.
And I'll be watching, just like you'll be watching, and I'll always be giving the thumbs up. So,
do the same.
Give the thumbs up now.
And if you're not subscribed, please do consider subscribing because it helps the channel out and makes videos possible.
Yeah.
But yeah, so bonus content's over on Patreon and we'll look forward to having you back.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for bringing me on the trip. It's been wonderful. Max and Alex have also been really lovely and
it's been nice to share a trip in Disney World with them.
Yes, and just the Magic Kingdom Day. Though it wiped us out, it was incredible. Yeah. We did so many wonderful things. But anyway.
Well, drop your highlight of the series in the comments box below. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the future stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Mwah. And we'll see you next time.